ice starts to melt at my feet, and I start to see the world for what it could be. So I slowly move out of this cave, and I let my skin taking in the view.